Hi, I'm Meenu Verma, Chic India Mrs. 2018. And I'm here today as a jury for Be Bold Women. And I heard it is a very good platform which they are giving to the housewife, right? And I think unko bahut hi acha ek platform mil raha hai jahan pe wo apne talent ko dikha sakti hain.
मैं जानना चाहूँगा कि चैतालय जी एक नेटवर्क भी रन करती हैं इंटरप्रेनर्स वुमेन का, काफ़ी इंकरेजिंग एग्जीबिशन ऑर्गेनाइज करती हैं, उसके बारे में बताइए क्या कहेंगे.
चैताली जो है, मैं इनसे पिछले एक साल से जुड़ी हूँ. मैं भी एक इवेंट में मिली थी और वो जिस तरह से वुमेंस को, जो एंटरप्रेन्योर वुमेंस हैं, उनके लिए बहुत अच्छा काम कर रही हैं, जो घर से काम करते हैं या जो न्यूली इस फील्ड में आए हुए हैं, तो वो उनके लिए बहुत ही अच्छा प्लेटफॉर्म देती हैं, जहाँ पे हर एक वुमेन जो इनकी मीट्स होती हैं, एवरी मंथ जो मीट होती हैं, उसमें अपने प्रोडक्ट को दिखाने का और उसमें और लाइक नेटवर्क मीटिंग जो होती है, दिस इज़ वेरी गुड.
तो मीनू जी, आप कैसे सपोर्ट करना चाहती हैं आगे इनके इनिशिएटिव को, सपोर्ट करने के लिए?
मैं बोलूँगी कि अगर है ना, वो यहाँ जो आज जैसे है, वी के साथ जुड़ें और लोगों के साथ जुड़ें, जो अगर उनमें कुछ टैलेंट है तो वो आगे आएँ, और जितना ज़्यादा वो अपने आप अपना कॉन्फिडेंट को दिखाएंगी उतना ज़्यादा वो आगे बढ़ेंगी. एज अ हाउस वाइफ हम ये सोचते हैं कि हमें कुछ नहीं आता है, बट मुझे पता है कि जो हाउस वाइफ हैं दे आर रियली टू गुड. जो बाकी वुमेंस हैं वो उनसे पीछे नहीं हैं, वो भी सबसे आगे हैं उनकी. आई एम अ वुमेन एंटरप्रेन्योर टू, एंड जिसकी वजह से मैं चैताली से जुड़ी हूँ, जहाँ पे आई एम अ इंटीरियर डिज़ाइनर एंड आई डू अ होम डेकोर थिंग्स.
Thank you. First of all, I would like to congratulate Amrita Mishra. She is the founder of Be Bold Woman. She is doing a wonderful work. बहुत अच्छा initiative है उनका. वो करती है कि जो housewives है घर पे, she brings them out और उनको प्रोत्साहित करती है. उनके बहुत सारे talents हैं, उनके talent को show करने के लिए, और उनको प्रोत्साहित करती है कि वो आगे कुछ करें. और वी जो है वुमेन एंटरप्रेनर्स एनक्लेव, हम लोग Be Bold Woman के साथ associated है. हम लोग उनको support कर रहे हैं इस initiative के लिए.
What way you're supporting
them? So like, for example, for today's event, we have, you know, there are a lot of women who will be coming today. So we will be tomorrow we will be talking to them, we'll try to engage them, we will see we can give some projects to them so that they can work out.
And what's the vision for the network you have?
About we, see, we Women Entrepreneurs Enclave, it's a platform which helps and promote women entrepreneurs, and we are around 2,500 plus in 6 cities in India. So our vision is basically to help each and every woman wherever they are, whatever problems they are facing, whatever challenges they are facing, we make them so that we can ease them out. We work together, we help each other and grow together. Thank you.
And everyone present in this event, and myself Bhanu Suryam Thakur, I'm working as an actor. I've done 24 TV serials and a few Bollywood movies, and still some of the projects are going on right now, and feeling very excited to be here, and it's a great moment for me to be here today, and it's a, like, you know, a great thing for me that Amrita ji called me today, and I'm feeling so excited. Let's see how it goes. Yeah.
Both are doing excellent job. I think Chaitali is a supporting partner for Be Bold. And Amrita is, I think it's her first event, if I'm not mistaken. But yeah, she has been running a WhatsApp group, and they are doing a good job promoting the youngsters on the platform. And it's always good to encourage the aspiring models and other women. And that is why we are here all to support her.
Okay, so my name is Prachi Mhatre and I'm the founder of Glitter's Pageant. So I have my own pageant and I'm here to groom the contestants. Coming on board with B-Bold Fashions and V-Bold is a great opportunity for me and my company as well. They are just good at their work and they are just promoting all of us who all are on board and with association with them. So you're coming in... So you will edit it, okay. So coming here and getting the girls trained from teenagers or from the kids to the married women is an ultimate experience. It's a once in a lifetime opportunity that I have got with getting associated with V. And I think they're creating too many opportunities for us as married women. And I'm a kid of two, so for me to get adjusted with my things and to come here and get them trained is an ultimate opportunity and a journey towards my success.
Kali, talking about your venture, what kind of venture is this and what kind of people are supporting?
So I basically concentrate on the married women's because we as married women's that we all have a wrong thing in mind that we have to sit at home and we just have to take care of our kids and the house and the people in there. But when I get an opportunity to give another opportunity to married women's, this is what I'm planning to and this is what I've been doing. So my my organization is Glitter's Pageants, which are all into pageants, and we conduct contests like beauty contests, and the latest one we did was Queen of South Mumbai 2019.
So what's the vision for your enterprise?
To get all the married women dazzling around the world. So that's basically my concept. Thank you.
B-Bold Women Fashion, like we are a photography partner with them. So from day one, we are doing their shoots and models, and it's a good. We are also interacting with new things in the world, and we are enjoying this sessions. Right, we do photography. We do wedding photographies, commercial shoots.
Good evening, everyone. My name is Divya Shivdas, and I am Mrs. Maharashtra 2018, Mrs. India Universe 2019, Mrs. India Universe Graceful 2019, Mrs. Best Universe 2018. Today we are meeting like Be Bold Woman. It's a fashion week where we get the like lot of fashion you can see over here. All the ladies, I think, are like, I have seen, I have gone to the backdrop like. All are like very excited. I hope all do their best and best of luck to everyone. And thank you for today to Amrita just calling me as a jury. I hope I'll be seeing like many more to go. Like evening is yet to be started. So best of luck to everyone. Thank you.
Hi, my name is Amrita Mishra and I'm founder of B-Bold Woman. और ये जो फैशन फीवर है ये मैंने ऑर्गेनाइज़ किया है. इसकी स्टार्टिंग जो है वो 2 अक्टूबर से स्टार्ट हुआ था और ये इवेंट जो है मोस्टली हाउसवाइफ के लिए है. हम उनको एक प्लेटफॉर्म देने जा रहे हैं जिसके ज़रिए वो अपने कॉन्फिडेंस को और अपने सेल्फ डिफेंस को बहुत ज़्यादा मोटिवेट करे ताकि वो आगे कुछ करना चाहती है या अगर कभी डिप्रेशन में जाए तो अपने ये ब्यूटीफुल मोमेंट्स को याद करे और आगे बढ़ते जाए. थैंक यू सो मच.
हाय, माय नेम इज़ प्रतीक्षा. आई एम पार्ट ऑफ बी बोल्ड वुमन. एंड आई इंटेंशन इज दैट कि जो कोई भी महिला है, जो कोई भी लेडीज लोग है, दे शुड बी इंकरेज टू शो देयर टैलेंट्स इन देयर फ्यूचर एंड दे शुड बी गिवन एनी चांस फॉर इफ दे हैव एनी टैलेंट, दे हैव एनी एम्बिशंस, दे हैव एनी मोटिव इन देयर लाइफ, दे शुड बी इंकरेज बाय एवरी वन, बाय ईच एंड एवरी पर्सन इन future also and from the past also. So this is our main hotel. So this is the team for the people, for the ladies, to groom them and to encourage them. Thank you.
Hello, hi, my name is Sujata Singh. I have been a housewife since 27 years आफ्टर बींग 27 ईयर्स हाउसवाइफ, आई थिंक सिर्फ घर में काम करना ही एक चीज़ आता है और कुछ नहीं आता है. बट वेन आई स्टार्टेड बी बोल्ड कमिंग हियर विद ऑल दिस वुमेंस, आई स्टार्टेड कमिंग टू नो कि वी कैन, इवन अ हाउसवाइफ कैन डू ऑल दिस थिंग्स. सो फॉर प्रमोटिंग द वुमेंस एंड वॉन्टिंग द वुमेंस टू कम हियर and do something like this, we have started this program. I'm one of the members of the B-Bold program and wanting to see ki more of the programs and more of the ladies come here and join us for this B-Bold. Thank you so much.
My name is Udesh Mishra and we have an event company named Key Event Solutions. Yes, Amrita is my wife and she has this Be Bold Women group which has a lot of females attached to it, and in order to boost their confidence and give women a platform, she's organizing this event and I'm glad to support her with it.
Hi, I'm Kishan. I have my designer label, Kishan Pandya Couture. You can find my designs on Instagram. I got approached by B-Bold Women and I like the initiative. So I'm providing the outfit for the ethnic round because I like to see my designs on practical and normal women, right? Everyone does it on models and everyone, but these are like real life women, you know, trying to do something out of the mainstream box, being a housewife. So yeah, I got associated with them and you will be seeing my designs on them. And I wish them the best of luck and I hope you all like my designs.
Thank you. Yeah. Hello everybody. I'm Preem Gada from Prisha Creations. We are making crowns for the beauty pageant, crown sensation. And I'm here for Be Bold Woman. Thank you, Be Bold Woman, Amrita Mishra, for inviting us. We are the crown partner for you. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Pinky Rajgaria, Mrs. Asia 2017, Mrs. India Fitness 2016, and a social activist. I advocate on Beti Bachao, Beti Padhao. Thank you so much, Be Bold Woman Fashion Fever. They have created an amazing platform for the ladies and for the kids and for the all the sectors of the societies. Thank you so much.
और जज लेके आप जूरी मेंबर हैं तो कैसे लग रहा है कि आपको जज करने में भी?
बहुत ही अच्छा लग रहा है. मेरे पुराने दिन याद आ गए जब मैं रैंप में पहली बार गई थी.
और कुछ कहना चाहेंगे ऑडियंस को?
I wish all the very best to all the contestants. May the best one win. Thank you so much.
Okay. Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you. We'll be right back. We'll be right back. I'm 7 years old. My hobby is football and I like to make friends. I am 7 years old. Thank you.
I'm 11 years old and I'm fond of dancing. I've been learning dance for last 3 years. Thank you.
This is Bani Devsani and I am 11 years old. Bani is another name of Goddess Saraswati. With God's grace, I have been able to live up to my name. I'm very grateful to have my parents who encourage me to learn and practice science through home experiments. I inspire to be a good human being. Thank you.
I am 7 years old. My hobby is football and I like to make friends. And tomorrow is my birthday.
Except modeling, I'm into swimming and dancing. I connect myself to water a lot, as it's sometimes cold, referring to being mean, and sometimes it just goes with the flow. I'm also a trained Kathak dancer, and I've been learning Kathak for about 4 years now. And thank you all for coming here today. I hope you all have a wonderful evening. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. We'll be right back. inspiration. Like every time, Shushmita, you are not serious about me, right? Every time she inspired me, like, nahi karna hai, kuch bhi karna hai, ye apne liye karna hai, sabke liye karna hai, jitni women hai jo bahar nahi nikal pate apne bachcho ko chhod ke, sabke liye karna hai.
What's your name?
Ayushi Kelekar.
And which class are you?
I'm in 11th.
11th? Oh, so you're done with the schooling, huh?
Yeah.
Good, good. Alright. So, I just wanted to know, what is the most important lesson that you have learned in your life so far?
The most important lesson that I've learned so far is hard working. Hard working is the key to everything. Like, even if you're an average person towards something, hard work can get you to the top. So, it's hard work.
So, it's hard work or smart work?
It's actually hard work.
Seriously?
Yes.
Alright, thank you.
You're welcome. Thank you.
Hi. I'm in 8th grade.
What's your goal in life? You know, what's your goal?
Thank you.
बहुत हेल्प किया
बट वो तो है ही वो तो कर
करे थे वो तो ना टीचर को हेल्प करे मम्मा ने एक लोग पीछे से बोलते रहे हंसना थोड़ा तो ऐसा चलना ये करना होगा ना तो छोड़ नहीं यार तुम्हारी मम्मा बहुत क्यूट है ठीक है आपको कौन सा सब्जेक्ट पसंद है सोचना पड़ेगा
साइंस बिकॉज एवरीथिंग लाइक केमिस्ट्री फिजिक्स एंड That all have, like in chemistry, we have been took to the labs and we do experiments. So that is
In what short, aapko naya janna pasand hai.
Yes.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. We'll be right back.